Never thought you'd be the kind of guy to get a day job. 9 to 5, you're gonna take off. Hey guys, welcome back. I've dyed my hair like 3 times in the past week, and this is what the end result is. I cut a bunch of my hair off, I went gray. Lots has happened. I can show you what happened 2 days ago and what happened a couple of days before that. But we're at this point now and I'm happy, and that's fine. But I'm really late for something, so I'm gonna get ready while I talk to you guys. That's one thing that you guys should know about me, is I'm late to everything. So just tell me 30 minutes before I'm supposed to be there and I'll be there on time. I think I'm gonna get another hamster. That's what we're gonna do now. I'm gonna go grab some lunch with my mom and maybe check out what the pet store has to offer. I don't know if I'm getting anything today. I think I'm just gonna look, but we will see. I've been so obsessed with the Glossier Black Boy Brow, especially because I've been making my hair darker lately. So light and like easy to put on. And then I just brush through it with a big spoolie. Do they look perfect? No, but like it's fine. And I don't know if I've ever said this before, but if your mascara gets dry, a little bit of contact solution in the bottle and just shake it up and it's like brand new. You gotta get on it. I've had like 5 people message me today concerned that I'm gonna go bald because I literally was at the hair salon 2 days ago and like I just dyed my hair green like a while ago and like all that. And I don't know if that screams mental instability or not, but like I'm okay with it, so it's fine. I went on a picnic brunch with some of my friends yesterday at the park and the squirrel got so close to us. We were feeding him cherries and he was having the best time. It was so cute. I'm just going in with the CoverGirl Lash Blast mascara. This stuff is like the best for volume. That one song that's like all over TikTok right now, the one that's like, pay my bills. That one, oh my God, it's like stuck in my head on a loop 24/7. It's so bad. Okay. All right, and I'm all set. I gotta get out the door, but I'll bring you along. Let's go.
It's a big rat.
He shit on me and I don't know where it went.
No,
I'm not kidding.
Okay.
Hey guys, currently it is Sunday. I am getting ready for a couple of grad parties today. I have Kaylin's and Aiden's grad party, so I think I'm gonna get ready for that right now with you guys, go see Kaylin, and then head over to Aiden's so I can stay at his for a little bit longer. But yeah, I'm excited because my hair finally doesn't look crazy anymore. I do wish my hair was like a little bit longer because I can't put it in a ponytail and I look like an Oompa Loompa if I try. But yeah, I had an in-service this morning for lifeguarding, so we were going through like all of our drills and stuff for like how we're supposed to like save people and everything. And I was trying my hardest to focus, but like I just have the worst attention deficit. So I was like just like laughing the entire time because I was just like trying to like focus, but I couldn't. So that's that. Gotta get ready for this grad party, but I'm gonna show you the finished look. I'll see you in a second. Hey guys, sorry the lighting's weird, but I did my makeup. I just went for a simple little liner look with some mascara and a little bit of halo scope from Glossier, so.
Guys, my hamster won't stop staring at me. He's been sitting there for like 2 hours just staring at me. Like, what are you doing, dude?
Hey guys, I'm starting to think my upload days are gonna be Wednesday because I'm so bad at keeping myself on track this summer. I don't know why, but it's Monday and I have not edited anything yet. Also, Scooby, my hamster, is mean. He just stares at me. He'll just sit in his cage and stare at me for like a couple hours. And then I'll like put my hand out, let him sniff it, like trying to build trust. Yesterday he walked on my hand for the first time and I was like, oh my God, we're making progress. But he peed on me and then just walked away. So like, that's mean. So yeah. Anyways, I have to go to work, so I thought I would do a little fun transition of me going from my pajamas to my work clothes, and you can see what that looks like. The problem is, how do I keep it? This is my guard outfit. It's just a swimsuit and some Zella shorts that I'm obsessed with that I wear literally all the time. Like, I don't know what that is or that. I've literally had this guard suit for like 3 years, so anyways,
Lena and I are going to South Carolina in like a week and a half, so definitely watch out for that for the vlog, because I am going to getting 2 more tattoos. Yeah, just watch out for that, because that's gonna be really exciting. I find it so weird. Like, I want to be able to just go outside and take a walk by myself, but then like every time I like go to do that, I'm like, but like, do I talk to myself? Do I listen to music? Is that weird? Are people gonna look at me while I'm walking? I don't know. I'm thinking about it too much. I need to just take a walk. But anyways, I love you guys so much, and I just want to thank you for watching this week's video. Thank you for being patient with me, because obviously I haven't been super timely with my vlogs, but I love you guys. I'll see you next week.